Kachow. Today I'm going to show you on this LG Smart Inverter Top Loader Washing Machine. This washing machine has a problem regarding with a completely power problem. Let's provide power and let's see what the display will indicate this time. Provide power for the unit. Then press the power button. But now the display is not giving us a display, right? So this washing machine has problem regarding this completely the power problem. Okay, we have to start from the backside because there is life intercircuits. Okay, so before we just troubleshoot at the display and the main board parts, we have to make sure that the life intercircuit will be okay or not. Okay. We have to start from the power cable, right? Because maybe the problem will be at the power cable, or the problem will be at the line filter circuit. Maybe the problem will be at the main board. Okay, so we have to start from the power cable. Remove the power. And remove the line filter circuit. Okay, this is a connector for the power cable, right? This is a power cable. So the main power cable is directly connected to add the line filter. So we have to check the functionality of this cable, right? Okay, remove the connector. Then we have to remove this part, okay? Because if you are not remove these things, you are not comfortable to measure voltage. Okay, you have to remove these things because your multimeter will not insert it properly, just like this, okay? Now we can measure voltage at the terminal of the blue and brown terminal. Okay. So now we need to check the functionality of this power cable, right? Let's provide power for the unit and let's measure voltage. Set the multimeter at AC selector. Then measure voltage across blue terminal and brown terminal. And you will see 220 voltage. Okay, so the power cable is functional, okay? If we didn't see this voltage across the blue terminal and the brown terminal, the power cable will be defective. But now we are already observed this voltage, so the power cable is functional. We need output from this line filter circuit, okay? So again we will measure a voltage at the output terminal of the white and the black terminal. Before that we have to remove the white things, okay? Because if we are not remove these parts, we are not comfortable to measure voltage because there is no gap that we need to insert this probe, right? So we need to remove these white parts. Again, remove the power. Disconnect the cable. And remove. this is the line filter circuit board, and this is the line circuit wiring diagram. The line circuit wiring diagram has two terminals, phase in and neutral, that is connected with direct source, okay? And it has fuse, varistor, microcapacitor, color-coded resistor, and inductor. And finally, we will have a capacitor, microcapacitor, okay? And we will have finally output terminal. The two connectors are directly connected with the main board, okay? The one is directly connected to the ground. Okay, when we come to the board parts, this is a line, filter circuit boards. This is the input lines, phase and neutrals, and we will have a fuse, and we will have a varistor, and there is a microcapacitor, and also there is an inductor. And finally, we will have output connector. That is the output voltage connector. Okay, one, the two is directly connected with the main board. The green part is connected with the body. Okay. One thing that I want to tell you is, for example, let us say there is a problem regarding with the inductor. Okay. You cannot replace the inductor because you cannot touch the board parts. Okay. You cannot touch the backside of the board because it is completely covered by the plastic. Okay. As you see, there is a plastic that is melted on the board, on the boards. So you cannot replace the component individually. All you have to do is just change the complete part of the line filter circuit boards. Okay, let's give power for the unit and we can check functionality of this board. Okay, let's give power for the unit and we can check the functionality of the line filter circuit. Okay. Before that, we have to provide power for the unit. Provide power for the unit. Then, select your multimeter at the AC selector because our target is just checking the functionality of the line filter circuit because this line filter circuit working by AC voltage, right? So, due to that, we have to select our multimeter at the AC selector. At the AC range. Then after, measure the input voltage of the line filter circuit. Now our multimeter showing us 220 voltage, okay? This is the input voltage for the line filter circuit. When you try to measure this voltage and when you observe this voltage, you are just checking the functionality of this power cable, right? Because you already observe the input voltage, okay? So now we need to check the output of the line filter circuit at the white terminal and the black terminal. But we are not observe this voltage, so this line filter circuit is defective. So I have the new line filter circuit. So we can replace this and we can see the functionality of the line filter circuit and we can see the functionality of the washing machine, right? So let's replace the new one. Be careful that you have to remove the power cable, right? And replace with the new one. Again, provide power for the unit. Check the functionality of the line filter circuit. Measure the input voltage. Make sure that you are select your multimeter at the AC range. The input voltage is 220. Make sure the output voltage will be similar with the input voltage. So now we are observe this voltage. So the previous one is not given the output voltage, but after we replace with the new one, we just seen the 220 voltage, right? So let's see the display of the washing machine. Press the power button once. So now we are seeing the display, right? Previously we are not observed the display. Let's press the start button and we can see the functionality of the drum. So we are seeing the rotation of the drum and we are seeing the display. So we need to assemble all the products. So power off the unit and remove power cable. And assemble all the parts, all the covers.